sleeping today. It's almost 9 and I'm going to clock in soon. And that's really it. That's what I'm doing today. And then I have to go home and do a lot of homework. And probably laundry. Yeah. So I'll see how much I can record for you guys. It's a Sunday, so it's pretty slow. And yeah, that's it.
Fast forward several hours later. I did no homework. I just ate Subway. I got Bath and Body Works. I got a gift for my... I don't even know who it's for, to be honest. I think I know who one is for, though. Maybe. I haven't decided, really. But successful people are not gifted. They just work hard, then succeed on purpose. Exactly. But anyways. I have so much more to do. Like, I need to get home and get crack-a-lacking. Okay, that's it. I'm, like, feel weird talking to myself because someone might just walk in.
Hey, everyone. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 16. So, today is currently Monday, and I am still in the hospital, but hoping to get out today or tomorrow, fingers crossed. But I just haven't really been recording over the weekend, so I actually made it to do a few clips. So, I just wanted to come on and say, hey. So, pretty much today, I've just been relaxing. I wasn't feeling too good in the morning, but I feel a lot better right now. It's like 3-something right now. I'm about to start working on some puzzles and probably watch some YouTube or something. And that's all I'm doing for now. So, I might come back on later today, tomorrow. I don't really know, but yeah, so, peace.
She has an attitude.
I'm staying after school. I intern. So, you guys gonna see some work. My school. I'm just... But my friend is like explaining some story, whatever. I'm just staying to do some intern work for my teacher. For a teacher that was my teacher before. Wow. And I'm kind of a little right now, but after this, I have to go shop for Christmas gifts. I forgot to record all day. Who did this? Ghetto.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
Hey everyone, so I just got home. It's a little past 7:30. I'm just gonna relax the rest of the night and just rest up. I'm really happy to be home, and I'll talk to you guys tomorrow for the next Vlogmas. Hope you enjoy this one, and I'm not going to school for the rest of this week, so I'll find things to do to show you guys during the day, so for the week. So yeah.